marks suggested the back of a claw hammer.
My coffee.
Fiercely resisted her attacker. She'd been overpowered and possibly.
You don't like my coffee. Ultimately, you like your sister's, not mine.
Charles Bosworth Jr., a reporter who covered this case for the St. Louis Post-Dispatch, experienced firsthand the community's fear and outrage.
This was a murder that happened in the home of a lovely young woman minding her own business.
Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? You're slapping at me, folks.
Peter, raised the issue for us,
get belly boop.
The lack of safety in a person's own home. And that terrifies the public.
Okay, you got your nail caught.
Who in 1978 was the assistant state's attorney, was called into the case.
God,
the criminal,
get those
whoever he was, undermined any sense of safety.
The hardware store sold out of locks. Women were afraid to go anywhere by themselves. The impression I got when I went to the house was it was just a terrible, brutal, cold-blooded crime, and there were absolutely no clues. Police interviewed Carla Brown's family.
Two belly fingers. Leave mine alone.
Get it. Shut up, I'm like, I am.
Get her, Bella. Get her. Get her.